1940 celebration, so we have celebration on the 6th of February 1940, 100 years old. Goes into the water and his timbers swell with the water and these joints close up so they're nice and watertight. And then he's paddled. Decided after a bit of head scratching that he was a ceremonial war canoe and he'd never actually been to battle, so therefore they could put a princess on. So they went for a bit of a paddle, and while they were out there, the naval ship that had brought them here actually tracked alongside them, right beside the boat, just in case. Not sure whether the just in case was in case they fell out and drowned, or whether they were worried about them taking all the way off them, going all the way to the white. So he's a beautiful waka.